To really see represent the first of this one, go to shouldbekillalive.com and also on their YouTube channel. This was their first album release in 14 years since Sons of the Forest and Mold of the Far Real. We're back into those late years or so. There's some issues between how many is Keen and Billy have just said it and convinced them that we're actually coming to agreements and take the band member to focus on long license from the music industry. Sorry, you have been proposing a much more practical session than across 2017 album, including early 2018 for the album. Kind of very Keen's views on modern sound and religious political issues focus on receiver kind of value. Usually the album is viewed as extension of maturation, rock song, anywhere, piano, electronic elements. I mean, we all heard the leaked single called Doomed from a circle. I was just like, what? A brand new single called Doomed. I was just like, wow. And I never thought a band like River Circle who American Keen, the front of the company, is also a Tool. Now, some people say, man, this album is really fit the mold of what Perfect Circle is. I mean, what you can't take into the fact that he's been around the music block for a long time. They really went in this, like, a whole different direction. I mean, yeah, the progressive rock atmosphere rocks, so he kept it the hard rock, but he really was like, the track I was mind mm-hmm.